This would be step two of setting up your Learning Mastery Gradebook. And the good news is step one takes quite a bit of time, but step two will take you less than 1 minute. To turn on your Learning Mastery Gradebook, you are going to go to settings. And again, keep in mind, you're doing this within one single course. So if you have two courses linked, you don't have to do it one time, but if you're teaching three or four separate courses, you would need to go in and turn on the gradebook for each individual course. So we're going to click on settings once we're in that course. And at the top, we are going to click on feature options. And right here, you can see I already have mine turned on, but more than likely yours look like this, which means they're not turned on. So the first one says Learning Mastery Gradebook. That is you. That would be that you're able to see student mastery. And if this is something that you want your students to be able to log on and see the green, the yellow, the red, then you're going to turn on the student Learning Mastery Gradebook. And that is all that you have to do. It's very simple. And again, you could turn it off at any time. Maybe you don't feel that it's ready for students to see, but you're still wanting to experiment with it. Then just turn off the Student Learning Mastery Gradebook and kind of you can experiment with it over the course of the semester or year until you feel comfortable. And then you could turn on the Student Mastery Gradebook. And like I said, that's a pretty easy one.